I'm at the Vintage Toy Mall. I'm meeting up with Narc and Dave and Boston Mike. If I blink twice in a minute, send help! Alright, so this place is nuts to film. I'm just gonna show you some goodies that I'm picking up so far. I needed these last two Mego-like Ghostbusters to complete the old Mego-like collection. That includes the Janine with the 24-inch firehouse. And we've got the last Ronin, Michelangelo, in the Playmates form. Life is good. I'm with Boston Mikey.
What up?
And we're just browsing. Nothing good.
Let's see what that looks like.
So here's part two of a toy hunt from Oklahoma. I just got out of Target. I didn't film anything because there's nothing there. I haven't restocked any of the figures yet. But they had the Ghost Rider 3 3/4 figure with the motorcycle, and I was like, okay, I've been actually looking for this. I didn't know what the prices were. I hadn't looked at it online. I just knew that it was coming, and I was like, cool. I can go for this. I'll flash a picture up of what it is now. They wanted $33.99 for that. I can't fathom that. I can't understand it. I don't get it. That's smaller than a mask toy without any features. That's smaller than a Lego toy. And at least Lego these days has play features, fireable missiles, whatever. It just unbelievable. Alright. Alright, so I'm at Cosmic Collectibles today. They've got a toy swap going on, a la the Dallas Toy Show, and things like that for Saturday sort of. So I want to go check that out. There's a whole bunch of vendors. Hopefully it's not all just pops. And I might be meeting another guy here, I don't know. But we'll see what happens. Deuces.
One, but he's also got the actual head sculpt for Spidey over there.
Yes, sir.
Vipers galore, Mafex galore. He's even got some Joy Toy, Jesus Christ. Which is awesome. He's got a shit ton of Joes. Fortnite. Even that Klingon from Enterprise, Broken Bow. It was the first episode of a horrible show. That Faith of the Heart, though. AEW figs. Oh, look, Snake Eyes movie figures. It's got a gigantic Clayface over there that I just now saw that I'm regretting not having more money. But yeah, Legends for days. And you do have the Headless Horseman. Son of a bitch. No Scarlet Spider-Man, so that's good, though, because otherwise I'd be yelled at, but I didn't care.
Like, I'm holding on to it, though. It's one of the things that we need to
Is that the OG Headless Horseman, the orange one, or is that the green one?
That's the OG one. Yeah, that's the direct one.
We're about to make some mistakes.
Yeah,
all right, so I'm